There are 8 required elements in this short program, and watch for the side-by-side jumps. That is always a key. So we're set to go here. The pair short program, 2 minutes, 40 seconds in length, worth 1/3 of the overall score. And the first team taking the ice, Laura Handy and Jonathan Hunt. We saw them last year at Nationals, where they came in 6th. Laura, 21 years old, from Atlantic City, and Jonathan is 20, from Rochester, Michigan. They live and train in Newark, Delaware.
And it's rather unusual for a pair to open up with a pair spin. Usually it's one of the more difficult jumps or jump combinations or lifts that they like to get out of the way first. One of the great difficult moves for pair skaters are the individual side-by-side triple jumps. This side-by-side triple toe loop will test their individual solo ability.
And falling on that jump on his part is a 0.3 deduction. Very nice, smooth overhead lift. Good transition in the moves. Very smooth landing.
This throw triple Salchow, good height, but the landing not secure. She did not check out. That means stop the rotation on the landing, and she couldn't hold the edge.
Andy, you may remember, used to skate with Paul Benabos, and they won a bronze medal at the 99 National Championships. Paul fractured his skull in practice that year. It was a scary incident. You may remember that. And he's recovering very well, now coaching down in Sugarland, Texas.
And one of the difficult things is to go into this in a flat position. Her fanny kind of sticking up in the air reduces the attractiveness of that death spiral.
Is that right?
Well, I guess from what point we're looking at.
Laura Handy, Jonathan Hunt from Newark, Delaware.
I knew I was in trouble on that one, Terry.
Tough to get out of that one. Handy and Hunt, their effort here in the pair short.
And here is a look at the side-by-side triple toe loops. It's really hard to get this timing correctly and smooth. And she does a fine triple, but he is leaning back on his edge and could not hold on to it. And that was a 0.3 deduction on that bad move that he started out this program. And here's a look at the throw triple Salchow, that back inside edge takeoff. She's very straight in the air, very nice. It looks like she could have held on to that landing if she had just push that free lay back a little bit more.
And here's the panel of judges. This is a panel of 9 working the pair short program. By the way, there are 7 women and 2 men all across America. They come from all volunteers. And Peggy, there are deductions here.
And here are a few of them. Just falling on a throw jump is a 0.3 deduction. And stepping out of a landing on a throw jump is a 0.2 deduction. There are a lot of examples here, but they are very crucial on every element of the program.
Yeah, there'll be 2 sets of marks as always. The first 4 required elements, the technical aspect of the program. And the range 4.2 up to 4.8.
4.6, 4.2, 4.3, 4.6.
This pair has been together since the spring of 2000, so not that long a time.
They're working with Tracy Paulides and Ron Ludington.
Ron Ludington coaching the Carruthers to the silver medal at the Olympics back in 84. Second set now for presentation, the overall artistry of the program, 4.8 up to 5.3 for Laura Handy and Jonathan Hunt.